Hi everyone, welcome back to 4D Dick. We can capture memory with different devices like phone or cameras. But what if our photos get corrupted so that our images are unable to view or quality degraded? How to repair corrupted images? So today we're gonna show you tested ways to get corrupted images repaired. First, let's check causes of image corruption briefly. Mostly power loss, poor network or connection during the file transfer process could easily get your file corrupted. Virus attack may result image corruption. This is the second reason. And the third reason could be that there is corruption in the hard drive sector of the images saved. Now, let's see how to repair corrupted pictures. If your file get corrupted during data transfer, the easiest method is to transfer the images again. Sometimes you can open an image with another format. Try to open the image with Paint. And click Save as to export the image in another format. Professional image editors could repair slightly corrupted images when open the file. Right-click your image and open it with Photoshop. If you can open it with Photoshop, save it. If your photos get corrupted because of bad sectors in the hard drive, try to scan and repair your hard drive. Run command prompt as administrator. Use check disk command to scan and repair your disk. The last method is to repair corrupted image with a photo repair tool. Here we recommend 4D Dick Photo Repair. Download and run it on your computer. Select Photo Repair. Import your corrupted pictures. Click Start Repair. Then you can export the repaired photo to your computer. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to us for more content.